Oxnard, California. Traffic backs up at a railroad crossing. Truck driver Teresa Senator starts moving across the tracks. Crossing arm drops right on top of Teresa's cab.
I hear a bump, and I'm going, what the heck was that? And I'm watching this gate run down the length of my trailer.
That's when she spots the train.
I knew I was dead.
Amtrak liner smashes into Teresa at 79 miles an hour. The trailer is sheared off and pulverized. There's no movement inside the cab. Then the door opens. Teresa is okay.
Oh my God, she was lucky. She's lucky to be alive. Oh my God.
The lady trucker walks away under her own power. And she's even carrying her dog. Teresa never sees the warning lights flashing because they are behind her. But when she hears the gate bang on her roof, she knows she's in big trouble.
My eyes were going, oh my God. Once that gate drops, you're looking at less than 2 seconds before you're dead. I was definitely lucky, there is no doubt about it. By the time I saw the gate fall behind me, I was kissing my butt goodbye. Boom, gone.